Let's go ahead and declare an emergency for Southwest 3695.
From the newsroom today,
a flight in the US had to turn back after part of an engine cover came off.
Just runs away from him. Sends it long and deep. Finlayson, little right foot snapper, got it.
In the AFL, Port's Jeremy Finlayson is facing a possible fine after using a homophobic slur during a game.
I take full responsibility of what happened on Friday night. I addressed it at three-quarter time, and the words I used is very unacceptable in the game of football. We need to stamp it out, and I'm very remorseful.
A British man has become the first person to run the entire length of Africa, running the equivalent of 385 marathons in 351 days. And there was an awkward moment during a weather cross on Sunrise.
Not on camera, mate.